Something back there. Is that a power cable? Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Power now. Did something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Hey, Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
Okay? Let's get you out of there.
To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
BD.
Thanks, BD. Can you slice this open?
but I think the power still needs to be on. Think we could plug something in here? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band. Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
No. I'll give you a show.
Those fallen challengers of the past, and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich. You think that's funny?
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Wait, you're talking too much.
I can nail that one. Don't give up. What a strike from the Jedi.
Now, BD.
Get him some real action.
Yeah. In again. Plenty
more where that came.
I need a stim, BD.
Bigger they are, the harder they fall.
now, BD.
With some bite.
brood is gunning for you.
Start clip me.
Stim BD.
What did he just do? I felt that one.
Help me, BD.
I'll get through.
Slippery.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Make it. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing. I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Ready to move?
Anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Greaves. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Just let me know when you want to go.
We'll talk later.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
Want to look inside? Oh, you found something.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Use these to watch the Empire enslave their people. Stay close, BD. Those things move fast. I hear you, BD. Let me see.
On mission.
Pressure on him. Move up. Don't let up. Tracking target. He won't stand still. Gonna need a second. Target's hurt. Finish this. Smash him. Won't be next. He won't be getting back up. Intruder there! Come on! Range only. Let's do this. Hit him already! Okay. Am I all that's left? Give me a fight, Jedi. You can't get away. How's it feel to bleed? Hit me again!
Good work, BD. You jump in there. What's that, BD? Mari, are you there? I'm almost at the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw a man. Get up
there! Or two? Evan, take a shot! I'm gonna kill him!
Another stiff!
Come on! Anyone?
Keep going! We're almost to the Shadowlands!
Mind, BD? Want to check it out? What you got there? Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. BD, take a look. There was something in there. Something smells. What is that? I need a stim, BD. Thanks, BD.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Let's move, BD. Let's head out. Hope these don't freak Grease out. PD, toss me a stim. Much better. Thanks. Something about this place. It's sacred to them. Helping me out. Toss me one, BD.
Retreat! We'll cover you!
ever seen a place like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither.
Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
BD. These trees. I feel the forest all around this place. scan, BD. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Stay alive out there.
Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us. Keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Let's look. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
That too, right? Yeah!
Yep, there you go. Yes, let's take a look.
Read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
You think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again? Him. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Over here, BD. Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. It's scary out there, BD. Don't fall behind. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?